To start, the new width goes here, the new height goes right here, and I type the device pixel ratio in right here. For the user agent string, I simply pasted it into the box right here, and then I got this message that I needed to reload. And ta-da! I've got my viewport set correctly.